No.
Oh my gosh. This game is so awful. It's ridiculous.
There's spirit level 5 with Urn. He needs a kill pretty bad, he's getting kinda owned. He blocked his roll. I didn't even see that dude, he's dead. Inner spirit. Earth Spirit 6 with Urn. Grim here can die. Grim might be running. No! Spirit level 7. He wants to gank somewhere. He might try to TP soon. Grim TP'd mid. Grim's here, okay. Smoke us top? I don't know. Wyvern, we can double TP bottom and kill this guy. You can go through gate. It's warded right here. You warded. Whisper TP that is Vessel. Oh dude, that's unreal that he snowballed like that. Be careful for Earth Spirit, he needs this fight right now. Magnetize, they're weak. Pull my bottle mid, whatever, and we can keep going ham. If you want to buy a smoke, we can smoke bot and kill the Enigma, you and me, whatever.
Dude, you have to be kidding me, man. Where's my wyvern? It's just farming. Everyone's farming. No one's there for the fight. Oh, so sad. FK gameplay. Okay, don't.
Go through gate and kill an Enigma. Yeah, I think you should have a Midge Slayer on Wyvern. It's kind of a broken item. Super good Midge Slayer game. They don't do any damage on any of their heroes if you buy it. They're all running there, careful. Yo, let's be aggressive, guys. We don't need to... Chill, chill, chill.
Man, this game sucks. It's ridiculous.
We just have no damage because we have no offlaner. This orange is just a saboteur. They have all the auras and we have two blinks and an orchid. We just can't fight them. Glimmer, Vlad's Pipe, Drum, Shiva, Vessel, Grimstroke, and we just have three blinks and an orchid. Like, it's just, what can we do? They have real items and we don't. We just auto lose. Because I have Pudge Tusk supports and neither one of them is good at DOTA. This game's just impossible. Alright, we're not close to any items that do anything, so just sit and wait for them to run into us and try to take a fight. I'm not gonna farm this game out, it's gonna waste the time, so let's go fight. Even there we can fight them, huh? Can't fight them there, then we can't fight them anywhere ever, so.
taking it. Alright, this one's unwinnable. Maybe if I pick a different hero? Maybe?
I actually don't think this game is winnable no matter what I do.
Genuinely think it's unwinnable. Explain why you lost this game. Because they have auras and we don't. Yeah. At a base level, that is the only reason. I mean, obviously there's more than that, and there's a lot of like gameplay stuff or whatever. I mean, a lot of it comes down to Orange just being a griefer. He's my highest ranked player, and he goes Orchid first instead of Mage Slayer, and it just ruins the game. Because he gets Mage Slayer. How many minutes later? He gets Orchid at 16 minutes, and he gets Mage Slayer at 30 minutes. Manages to gain, what, 3k net worth in 15 minutes? That's pretty cool. It's a casual 200 GPM on my offlaner. Alright, thanks for watching. Yeah. Goodbye.